What's up, everybody? It's me, the guy with the tie. Yes, you can see my face because I have this mentally ill, yes, the world's biggest cameras. I took a photo so you can see them. You are now watching me on a Telemotions 2100 made in 1973. Hi, everybody. The past is now alive. So I'm doing this opening of the... Decidueye GX, I am saying that so wrong, but at least you can see my ugly mug and the fact that I'm using the world's oldest cameras. So let's, I don't know, their batteries are really touchy, so we're going to make this as quick as possible before they blow out. So first off, I wanted to show that you get a pin of the Decidueye, a special green coin, which I think is really cool, and a full art. So, let's get this thing ripped open, and then you also get the jumbo card, the oversized mental illness that is a card. Yes. I am gonna try to make this more permanent so you guys can see my ugly mug. I know how much you guys wanna see my ugly mug. And for all of you who commented on all my PSA things, relax. John has about 3,000 tens. We have a good record. I was only showing you ones that didn't. Don't complain and don't be jealous. So, on the, so we got the plastic. This is the typical old Pokemon style thing of doing it, where all the cards are damaged. I've heard that you can take the cards back. Whatever. I don't give a frick. Because these aren't exactly what I'm looking for. My ghosts are trying to communicate with me. Alright, so we get the Dartrix, which is a really nice holo card. It came out pretty clean. A little corner damage from existence. Oh boy, come on, camera. Yeah, shoot. I'll have to figure that one out. But yeah, it's a really nice card. I like the artwork. Whoosh! Hooting in, hooting out. I'm going to put that card over there as we try to get the full art out. Now, it has this nice little pocket for your finger, but believe me, that pocket is definitely... Oh, come on. Oh. I'll get the coin out as well. You know, get the full living of it. And let's look at the coin. Very nice. I like this coin. It's actually really nice and green. That's really cool. Put the coin over there. We'll talk about it later. Let's, of course, look at the first one, the roulette. A roulette. Counts on what country from. Very nice. I have my old lighting system up, and it's not really good. I like this ray, though, if that's intentional. That ray. It's like sun coming in. But it's not good for showing the potential of the card. So... Oh, well, it's still a nice card. I really like it. Let's go to the full art that we had to poop out, or pop out. Very nice. I love the rays. Look at that. That is so nice. It might be the direction of my lighting. Nah. That's just the way it's made. Pokemon's not dumb. They make some really good stuff, you know? Really nice card of the Decidueye. It looks like one of those women who either show you their nails all the time or whatevers, whatevs, man. Sorry, I'm definitely from the past. All right, and of course we get the Mega Colossus card. I guess that's the way it's supposed to be. Look at that thing, sham wow, man. I'm gonna put that over here because I ain't got no space on this little side table. And of course the pen. I like the pen. Oh come on, focus. Real nice pen. Alright, so let's pull out what we're opening. Got a lot in this one. I enjoy this. This actually is a good cumulative number. Well, we got an evolutions. Oh. And of course, you guys get the code. Tell me what you get the code in the comments below, man. Let's move that out of the way. So, as for card packs, we have a Sun and Moon Guardians Rising. We got an XY Steam Siege. I think each one is different. Oh no, we got two Guardians Risings. I was a liar. Just a Sun and Moon. We got an XY Breakthrough with Mewtwo on it, and an Evolutions. We will, of course, open the Evolutions first because it has nothing in it. I've been known as a liar before, but you know, something tells me things just don't change. So here is the code. There's no space in here. You have to, I mean, I am crunched in here. There is no space, but there is the code. 1, 2, and 3. I believe that's how this has been a while. The whole December season's crazy for me, so I don't do anything. So we got maintenance. Oh, we got a secret rare executor in Japanese. Him. Misty's Determination. Very nice. A Vulpix. An Electabuzz. A Magikarp. A Gastly. A Sandrew. Ooh, the reverse is a Metapod. Ooh, but I feel 3 cards still. You mean to tell me this one might get us something? Yeah, we got a Dewgon. And that is the non-holo rare. Wait. Oh, I tricked myself. I felt this one and it felt thicker for some reason. Oh, the sadness is real. Oh man, I've been gypped. All right, we're going to do a breakthrough next because that was sad. With gloves, I'm able to do this. So for anyone who doesn't, I don't know what to tell you. I'm not going to even call you anything. There's the code on the back. Tell me what you get in the comments below. 1, 2, and 3. I don't care if the last card's an energy or not. I can't remember all these things. I have a life. Alright, we got town map. We got the judge. You know, each player shuffles his or her hand into his or her deck and draws 4 cards. I love the judge. We got a pincer. We got a, oh my goodness, a T-D-R-E-O, I'm over it. We got a scatterbug. Wow. I like the artwork of the scatterbug. Very fally. I like fall, autumn, whatever. We got an Axu. Really? Is that his name? Axu? He's handing out delicious prickly pears. We got a Flubba. A Slablu who does no damage. Yay. Ooh, the reverse holo rare is a Magnezone. Get in the zone, Magnezone. And the final card is a Florges, which is a holo, non-holo rare. Get those correct. All right, we're on to Sun Moon. We're off to an excellent start with nothing. Nothing at all. And the last one always surprises, but these typically be nothings. Well, this one's going to be a nothing as well. There we go. Tell me what you get in the comments below. All right, we got a Charbug, a Charge-a-Bug. A Rotom Dex, woo-hoo. A Nesbull. Takadumura. We got a Stuffle. Ah, oh, yes, the Killer Bear. That's so cute. Marini. A Dewpider. A Bounce Suite. Ooh, I've never seen a Bounce Suite before. A Scoutland. Ooh, it's the dog from Scotland scouting. The Scottish Scoutland is scouting the Scots. That was a reverse holo rare. The non-holo rare is a Cosmion. And the last card's an energy, because I forgot. Steam Siege! Well, how much more disappointment can we take today? We'll never know! But this is Steam Siege. Put that over there. Darn. I didn't want to show you guys, but I keep forgetting. No one saw that. I really forget a lot. I'm an idiot. Don't worry about it. We got, and I hit my camera. Come on over there. Okay. We got a Bravery, an Armor Fossil Sheldon. Ooh. Yeah, I'm still seeing it. A Nuzleaf, a Ponard, a Ponyard. Interesting. An Oswalt, a Rufflet, a Tangela, tangling in its own tanglings, a Krunkunt. The reverse holo is a Special Charge. You're going to put that over there because the non-holo rare is a Talonflame. That's depression, man. Just sadness everywhere. All right, we got these are the last two to get something. This is truthfully... Oh, who's buzzing? Oh, man. Okay, we got to do it. We've got to do it. We've got like 5 minutes. We're already at the 9-minute mark, and 15 is what the Betamaxes hold. Be quick, quick, quick. You guys are being all you young people are being high... Oh, depression everywhere. Being highly educated on old technology and how to get it to work. A camera from 1973 still functions like new. It just is really a pain to work with. A choice band. An Alamana Manola. A Beware. The fuzzy thing that will chop down the forest for... Oh, come on, focus. Focus, baby, focus. He is the worst kind of Smokey the Bear. A Mudderay, a Salandit, A Stuffle, it's a cute bear, they'll still rip your face off. A Slowpoke, a Wishy-Wishy, it's a Wishy-Washy, where you wishy that you wouldn't washied. Washy-Wishy, we nose past that. And we got a Town Flame, and, oh wait, oh, that was a reverse. These lights are really bad, they're old style lights, everything is really, kind of mute. On the camera I can see it, but my camera also sees in black and white, it's the film that's color. So, yeah. All right, final code. Let's pray. Dear God in heaven, or on earth, wherever you may lie, or lay, or be, or say, give us something good in the Pokemon realm. A multi-switch, a watchhog, because oh my god, hey man, he's blazing it. A Galalie, a Tentacool, because it'd be Tentacruel if it's Stuffled, a Sandrew. A Cottonee, a Bellsprout. The reverse is a Gotharita, and oh, they're stuck. Ooh! Even though we already have one, it's super cool to see a full art Mallow. Oh, it's a ladle. God, I was like, does this one play golf? I don't think so. Oh, we got a Mallow. Look at that dude. I mean, look at that dudette. Look at that girl. Oh, yes, I never saw what she does. Search your deck for two cards. Shuffle your deck, then put those cards on top of it in any order. Okay, that's a pretty good card. I enjoy it. All right, so that was a really good opening. I need to figure out how to do this more permanent. Focus. Okay, just look at my face. Okay, I need to figure out a way of making this a bit more permanent. It's fun doing this, but as you can see in the picture, these are the world's biggest cameras, and it is hot in here. It is 43 degrees outside. It's 110 in here. I am definitely sweating like a hog, and it's not because of the lights. Both these cameras are major energy users, and this one's running off of a battery right now, and I got 2 minutes before the battery dies, and that's with a full charge, brand new battery. And that thing sucks amps. Like no man's business. It was in a studio. So, but I hope you guys enjoyed this. And yeah, that was all. That was this. So God bless. Take care. And I'll catch you all next time. And in the month of February, we'll be opening all rocket packets and whatnot. So that's going to be a lot of fun. So God bless. Take care. And I'll catch you all next time. Happy New Year, everybody. Woo! Power.